Hello students, a very good morning to all of you. Again, I'm here to discuss some GK questions. This is from your book and from chapter 23, Identify the Sports. Okay. So, I have done already for you all. You have to copy it from the video and let's start. Okay. There are so many sports in this world. Some are very old and some are recent. Every sports has different field to play on, different rules and regulation. सारे sports का अलग अलग rules है, rules and regulations है, और उनके जो field होते हैं, जो मैदान होती है खेलने वाला, वो भी अलग अलग होता है. Is it clear? जैसे खो खो, खो खो के लिए अलग होता है, cricket के लिए अलग होता है, football के लिए अलग होता है. तो these are the few, there are lots of games which have different types of field where people used to play, okay? And there every in each and every games there are different types of rules. सारे games के rules अलग हैं, members अलग हैं, कि team member कितने होने चाहिए. So each and everything are different for different rules. Time limit अलग होता है, ठीक है? Now discuss. Now we are going to discuss about some early court of these sports have hourglass shape. So here first is cricket. So cricket, this game is played with a bat and ball and involve two teams of 11 player each. मतलब दो टीम होती है जिसमें 11 प्लेयर दोनों टीम्स में होते हैं. So this is a game which is very famous, that is cricket. Second is football. This sport is adapted from rugby and become world's favorite sport, that is football. Next is hockey. Indian hockey team was the first Indian sport team to go on the world tour. World tour ke liye first aisa sport se jo gaya tha. Next is kabaddi. It is an Indian sports. The name of this sports came from kabaddi, which means holding hands in Tamil. Okay, which means holding hand in Tamil. Beep baseball. It is a form of baseball which can be played by people who are visually impaired, and the ball used in this game beeps. Next is basketball. James Naismith of Canada invented this game to keep his gym class busy on a rainy day. That is basketball. Next is tennis. Early court of this sports were hourglasses shaped. Next is volleyball. A spike of volleyball is the hard smash over a net, and spike on the face is called facial. This is what volleyball. Next is golf. This game is played on a course and green area of course is known as a fairway. That is golf. Next, last, table tennis. This sport was adapted from tennis and need high level of focus. That is what table tennis. So these are the few games with their descriptions. Student, read all the descriptions very carefully and do it on the page number 27, which is very important for you all, and read all the description which is given in this boxes, colorful boxes. Aap sare descriptions ko read karenge, okay? A football runner runs around 11 kilometer in full match. एक football runner 11 kilometer, सोचिए, दौड़ता है पूरे मैच में. The referee run more than the player, और referee उन player से भी दुगना दौड़ता है, ज़्यादा दौड़ता है. So this is all about the sports, Indian sports, and you just write it down on page number 27. Okay, students. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, सारे डिस्क्रिप्शंस को आप पढ़ेंगे, समझेंगे और मैच करेंगे, क्योंकि आपको मैच करना है, जैसे मैंने मैच किया उस हिसाब से आपको भी मैच करना है।